Traffic on the Mass Pike westbound was backed up this afternoon due to a crash involving a cement mixer and at least one tractor trailer. This was just past exit 45 in West Springfield. Our 22 News crew could see a tractor trailer went through the guardrail and was blocking a portion of the highway. Traffic was backed up over the Connecticut River Bridge into Chicopee. No word if anyone was hurt, but 22 News will continue to follow the story online, on air, and on the 22 News mobile app.